What do you say of the movie, Rita?
It's very, very intense and very moving.
Direction of Mohit, so you know earlier he directed Ek Villain and Aashiqui 2, so this time is it as successful as earlier?
Success.
This is his best movie ever. Hamari Adhuri Kahani is Mohit Suri's finest work. Agree?
Yes.
And talking about the mature love story coming in Bollywood, you know, it's a mature love story. It's not a young love story as well. So what do you comment on it?
Who decides that? I'm sorry, it's you who decide that. We don't want to watch teeny bopper romance.
How was the movie, sir?
It's beautiful.
What is special about the movie?
I'll cry if I don't say anything.
What show is special about the movie, sir?
It's emotion. It's one of the best love stories I've seen.
It's a mature love story. So what do you have to comment on the mature love story coming in Bollywood?
You've got it all. It's Vidya and Imran. They're the best in the business.
And how was the equation between Vidya and
beautiful. Imran? Beautiful. Unreal.
And
unreal.
And direction of Mohit Suri, you know, earlier they have done it.
It's his best ever, I think. It's his best. I followed his work because I love Mohit. And Bhatt Saab, it's their best work.
What about the music part? Thank you.
Dil ko chune wala.
Thank you. Romantic film, perfect in every sense.
What is the real USP of the film?
USP is the love story.
Yes, please.
And kahani-wise, jis tarike se Bhatt Saab ne likhi hai, and Mohit Suri, jo jaane jaate hain as a brilliant director, successful director, I think is film ke baad unki jo ye level thi is going to be like this. And I think har insaan chahega that Mohit Suri makes this kind of film. Vidya Balan, par excellent. Mark my words, another national award. Imran Hashmi, pehli baar I've seen him completely different. Music to obviously Vishesh film mein hamesha badhiya rehta hai. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Sri Sanat.
How was the movie as such? I mean,
honestly, after a very long time, very emotional and amazing music. Hats off to Mohit Bhai and Mahesh sir, and amazing.
What is the equation between Imran and Vidya?
I feel amazing equation, and the best part was all the lines, all the dialogues of the movie was brilliant, and the presentation. I mean, they are the best in the business, so there is nothing where you can actually say there was something missing. So. Superb. And that too, today was my first day outing with my wife after the baby was born also. So, amazing movie, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
आज बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है क्योंकि बहुत अच्छे reactions मिले हैं हमें फिल्म के बाद. और actually आज मैंने पूरी फिल्म देखी ठीक से, और अगर मैं खुद ये कह सकती हूँ तो मुझे फिल्म बहुत अच्छी लगी, तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ.
और मैच्योर लव स्टोरी का टाइम है, मैंने काफी सारी फिल्म है जो मैच्योर लव स्टोरी, तो मैच्योर लव स्टोरी के मैंने क्या कमेंट करना चाहेंगे?
नहीं, काफी सारी फिल्में नहीं है मैच्योर लव स्टोरीज. शायद आंधी और सिलसिला के बाद एक इस तरह की फिल्म निकल रही है. तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं इस फिल्म का हिस्सा हूँ. और हाँ, मैं शुक्रगुजार हूँ भट्ट साहब की कि उन्होंने ये स्टोरी लिखी. 14 साल के वनवास के बाद उन्होंने पेन उठाया और बहुत ही खूबसूरत कहानी लिखी है उन्होंने. और मोहित सूरी के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला, जो आज के दौर के एक तरह से महेश भट्ट हैं. तो इस हमारी अधूरी कहानी ने मेरी एक अधूरी ख्वाहिश पूरी कर दी. तो और क्या कह सकती हूँ, विशेष फिल्म्स के साथ ये मेरी पहली फिल्म है, एंड इंशाल्लाह और भी होंगे आगे. थैंक यू. गुड नाइट.